Hey guys, welcome back to another new video, and today we're going to be playing some Geometry Dash, and yeah, my family and I have felt very sick, and yeah, the past night, this morning, I felt horrible, like, horrible, but I'm the only one who can really do anything, so, it's been pretty great.
Let me put on these sunglasses so you don't have to stare at the bags underneath my eyes.
Now, let's get right into this. I failed. I was doing so well. Okay, maybe I should actually focus. Exact same spot I died last time. Also, I was thinking I might be changing my channel. But I don't, like, if I do, I don't know what I'll change it to. I really don't want to change it, but the name and the concepts of it might be way too obscure for most people. But I really don't want to. Like, you should let me know what I need to do. Like, and if you want me to change it, what should I change it to? Like, and all my other social media go by the same exact username. So that'll make everything weird. Maybe I could change it till I get popular, then change it back. Because I'll definitely end up getting popular by playing the games I play. You know, 100%. Bruh! I know I suck at Geometry Dash, you don't need to tell me that. Oh yeah, I kinda deleted my outro. So I don't have that anymore, but I still have my intro. Also, let me know if you guys enjoy reviews or reactions. Because I'm certainly up for those if it'll help my channel grow. Focus. We did it! Yay! Okay, let's go to level 2. Oh, crap, I wasn't... Okay. So, there's been two games I've always been not that great at, but I'm great at every other game. The two games are Geometry Dash and Fortnite. So, I'm hoping by doing this, I'll improve at Geometry Dash, and playing Fortnite, I don't know if I want to improve at that. But, like, your guys' support might help me get better, I don't know. That's what I'm hoping. Like, those are the two games I've had most my difficulties with. Like, I don't even know if I've ever done this well on that level. On this level. Like, I have had Geometry Dash before, but I kind of sucked at it. Like, even worse than I do right now. I know that's hard to believe, but trust me, it's true. Channel the power of Bowser. Oh yeah, if you guys are new to my channel, make sure to subscribe, like, you know, do whatever you want to. I honestly don't care. I mean, I kind of do. My channel is very non-popular. And I mean, I understand why, but I can't really do anything to improve it currently. Sorry. But if you're new, just know, I really hate liberalism. I'm all for equality. I just hate stupid ideals and stupid people who don't even show facts. And I honestly disagree with gays. I just don't see it as right. Most of the girls I date are actually bi though, so, or they're okay with it, and it just really bothers me. Like, it's something that's spread in this society way too much. Like, can we just go back to the days when people wouldn't argue every time they saw somebody disagreed with them? Can we go back to the days when families actually cared and loved each other? When the point of a relationship wasn't just for sex or pleasure. Like, I want to go back to those days. It's not like that'll happen. I don't want to get off my screen. And of course, I'm just a straight white male. What would I know? I'm not against the people. I'm against the movement. That's something I can say. But of course, there's going to be someone who critiques me on that. Somebody who disagrees. I've just been through some stuff and seen some stuff, you know?
I know I have white male privilege. I don't know anything.
Whatever. Just gonna try to make it through my life without dying. Well, at least not until it's my time. You know, once my, my social studies teacher, earlier in the year, he was like, everybody needs something that, he was like, can you guys tell me what you hate? And I was like, I hate how people blame everything wrong in society on straight white males. And his assistant teacher was like, that's because they mostly cause it. And so, later, I was like, okay, so how do they do that? And she was like, white male privilege, and the fact that the men are always taking job positions from women, and the gender pay gap, and I'm just like, none of that exists, it's just stuff you made up, and she was like, I'm not telling you need to feel sad about your white male privilege, or angry, and I'm just like, I'm not, I'm saying there, I have no white male privilege, like, it's not a thing. No matter how hard you roast me, no matter what you tell me, you can't prove me wrong. Like, I will go completely at it with you if you want to go. All honesty, white males have done more for the world than you probably ever will. I mean, technology, medical care, like, even the ideas you support. Freedom for blacks. We were against slavery. We ended slavery. Like, white males are the ones that are that actually got us to where we're at. Ended racism. Ended slavery. Made the pay gap illegal. It was all white males that did that. So I don't know what you have to whine about. What, you didn't get the job you wanted even though you have a higher scholarship than a man? Oh, boo-hoo, that must suck. Wonder why? Because you have a scholarship in gender studies while that man has a scholarship in electronic engineering. Oh, boo-hoo, you can't afford that house you want. I'm gonna blame society. Oh no, you can't eat today. Definitely not because you don't have a job. It's because of society. Oh no, you got made fun of because you said something stupid. Nope, that's all the white male's fault. Oh no, there's a black Republican who supports Trump. This is white male propaganda. There would be no war if we just opened our borders and didn't offend anybody. Excuse me, madam, but if we opened our borders, everybody would want our lands. And no, peace does not beat war. We all wish it did, but it doesn't. The only way violence can be stopped is with violence. People won't just stop because you tell them to, especially when they're armed and you aren't. Like, who's that stupid? And no, I'm not just a bigot. Actually, yeah, as I said, most of the girls I date are bi. And I have a few bi friends. And I also have a few black friends, too. Like, I'm all for equality. But if it's real equality. I don't appreciate being lied to. I don't appreciate people lying to everybody else. Don't appreciate rumors being spread. I appreciate being respected when I want to respect you. Ooh, got a new color. Well, that's enough for my rant. Why don't we actually try to beat this level? Oh yeah, there's not more than two genders. There's male and female. Oopsie, did I just hurt your feelings? Like, even transgenders prove that there are only two genders. Like, he's slow or something. But what do I know? I'm just a white male bigot. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm from Pennsylvania. Home of the Quakers. One of the states that was completely against slavery, by the way. And my state team tends to lean Democratic. I mean, I was fine with Obama. Like, I was completely fine with Obama. I kind of like these interactive ads. Like, I was fine with Obama. Oh yeah, you preach no violence, but then you burn down buildings and cry lakes of tears when Donald Trump becomes president. Oh no, it's a white male. Like, a while back, I was really worried for society. I was like, it's gonna go completely downhill because the liberals are taking over. But now I realize the liberals are just pushing back their agenda. Like, there's barely anybody who believes them anymore. So many people are turning away from them because they realize the truth. It's kind of sad, really. Like, because people are finally finding out that what you've been saying this entire time is lies, they're leaving your side. Like, they're going against you now. That's like being betrayed by your best friend because they realize you've been, their boyfriend or something has been cheating on them with you. Thank you. I mean, sure, I may only be 13, but I have quite the extensive knowledge. Did I just fail that way? I'm done. Yeah, but feminists, by the way, it's funny because most middle-aged women I talk to completely agree with me. We're gonna give it one more try. Unless we die right at the beginning. Thank you.
close!
Guys, I will do this. Maybe not this turn, but I will. Before this video ends. I may pause the video and then let you guys know when I get it. But I assure you, I will finish this. I don't think I've ever beaten this level. Rise Beyond, Gold Plus Ultra. Please, Ultra. I did it. Finally, I did it. I could use a break. Yeah, that's the end of this video. If you enjoyed watching me suffer and then finally beat it, like this video. If y'all new to my channel and enjoyed, make sure to subscribe. And comment if you want to. Tell me what I should do next. Ooh, and make sure to share with your friends so my channel can actually grow. Please. Thanks. Bye.